Okay.
Our goal is to get X by itself. So let's add 9 to both sides of the equation. We're left with X is less than or equal to 5. So when we draw a graph, we want the arrow to point in the direction where all numbers are less than 5, which means that we want all the numbers to the left of 5. This arrow will continue to point towards all negative numbers, or negative infinity. And because there's a bar under this inequality, we need a bracket on 5. So this is the graph for the inequality. Integral notation looks just like the graph. Starting from the left, we have a parenthesis on negative infinity, and it stops at 5 with a bracket on 5.